We're getting to Myland Park. I found some wood in there. They've been cutting down trees. I need lots of wood because the winter's coming on, and whilst the burner heats up the boat, I also do my cooking inside the fire. So it's got like a double function. So I'm fully self-sufficient on heating. Sometimes they want you to leave the woods because it fertilizes the earth in the parks, and sometimes they're happy for you to take it. So I'm not quite sure if we're allowed to take it or not. It's generally quite safe on the canals. I never had like any thieves or... And there's also so many of them. Everyone looks out for each other's boats as well. So that's the wood. I haven't found anyone I can ask them if I can have it or not, but... And we're in town, so there's not that much wood around. But as soon as you leave London, there's lots and lots and lots of forests. It's mainly through forests that you go by boat. And there's plenty of wood there. It's much wider and heavier than an ordinary axe, so as soon as it enters the wood, it splits, should split it open. Some woodworker by profession. I guess I find it quite fascinating to be able to look after yourself without having to rely on other people. And it's also easier. There's plenty of wood to be found anywhere. It's quite amazing that it's not scenes that you used to see in the city, I think. It's nice that you're living in such a big city like London, and you live like on the countryside of it. I like this, having the luxury of the countryside in the city. People, they're still, they're called coal barges. They go up and down the canals and they sell wood and coal and diesel. So I think most of the people buy their wood. Or coal, I think in the winter, because coal burns more constantly than wood. So lots of people use coal. This will last for like a couple of days. If you work on it solidly, 4 days, cutting and chopping the wood, or like a small week, should be sufficient to get your wood for the whole year. I love living on the boat. But it doesn't, for some people it does, for some people it doesn't. To me, it feels more like a tool, like a workspace, a bit like a big truck. Living on a boat, you don't have a fixed address. Yeah, it's work. It's different from a home, I think. I'm looking for a girlfriend with a flat at the moment.